Hi guys, welcome back to another reaction video, or should I say, welcome to Reactmas 2020. Thank you so much for joining me. This year, we've got a nice mix of videos. We don't have tons of videos, but a nice mix. They're not all Christmas videos, but nice mix of videos nonetheless. I thought this year, we would start things off the right way. Started off with Pentatonix and their official video for Amazing Grace, My Chains Are Gone. Now, I think we're all pretty familiar with Amazing Grace. I know that there are some verses that typically most people don't sing, and I'm wondering if that's what we've got here, or if we have a completely different version altogether. I'm not sure, but I am excited to check it out finally, because I've been waiting way too long. So, without further ado, let's get Reactmas started off the correct way with Pentatonix, Amazing Grace, My Chains Are Gone.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
That was nice. Beautiful in the white.
Now I'm found, was blind, but now I see.
Oh, Matt sounds so good.
'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. My chains are gone, I've been saved.
My God, my Savior.
Oh, that was absolutely beautiful. Oh my goodness, that was wonderful. Really, really was. They looked angelic, honestly. They really did. I loved Matt and Kevin kind of bookending this song, because I feel like, as far as the group goes, those two are the most spiritual. As far as Christianity goes, they're the most spiritual of the members. I mean, this is just me looking in from the outside, so don't come for me if that's not the case. But just my personal opinion, looking in from the outside, Matt and Kevin are the two most spiritual ones of the group. And it was really nice to see them kind of bookending the song. Kevin, just angelic at the end for sure, and Matt, just his tone is just absolutely beautiful at the beginning. This song really had kind of hallelujah vibes, as far as like each member getting their moments, and this that build three quarters through the song, and then the bring it back down and kind of peaceful ending. I was kind of waiting. I was like, okay, this song is gonna get the feels for having kind of this epic Mitch high note section, but it was so, I was so pleasantly surprised to hear him sing kind of more in his speaking tone, his speaking voice, as far as his range goes. Of course, he did get up high a little bit, but nothing in like he normally does with his mix. But I just, his speaking voice tone when he sings is so just beautiful. I mean, his tone all the time is really beautiful, but just getting to hear him sing a little bit lower is just so pretty. And then Kirsten got to show off her vocals, her high range. This was really well done, really well done. I cannot wait to check out more. I've got Thank You coming up next. So this is a perfect way to start off Reactmas 2020, if I do say so myself. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. And I will see you next time. Thanks.